Previously on Vlogmas.
Happy Vlogmas Day 14.
I'm gonna make dinner, but we're watching a movie, so you're just gonna watch me do it in the video.
Have a good Christmas, Jill.
You too. And you too.
Good morning. Happy Vlogmas Day 15.
Coming down the chimney, 3:30. All those pretty presents for my baby and for me. Oh, Merry Christmas, baby.
Hello, everyone. We are more than halfway through Vlogmas. Cannot believe. It's currently Tuesday, December 15th. At 10:30 in the morning. I'm coming to you a little bit earlier because another busy day is ahead of us. It's my last day before I travel home tomorrow, so I wanna make sure I get everything done. So I've got a quite busy day. And then tonight I have to finish packing and grabbing like all my toiletries and like makeup and all that stuff that I use every day. I have to do my nails desperately. You guys saw me do them. I think it was on Vlogmas Day 4. So, yeah, these are about a 10-day manicure before I have to do them again. So, they're grown out. They need to be done. So I have to do that. And then, yeah, a couple other things, but you'll see, of course. So I'm gonna let you go. I'm gonna have a great day at work. You have a great 2 seconds. I'll see you later. Julia's leaving today, so that's sad. But we're gonna have a great day. So I'll see you in a second. Enjoy.
Bye, buddy. I hope you find your dad.
Have a very Merry Christmas.
Great flight. Hello. Who's having a good hair day? That would be me. Thank you. I'm sorry, but the world these days, you gotta toot your own horn sometimes and just be like, yeah, you look good. So that's me, and I feel it. Wow. Wow, great hair day. I just did a little dry shampoo. Who would have known? Who is she? I'm sorry, I'm a little tipsy. I just made one of these cocktails and it's hit me quite quickly, considering I had a glass of wine before that. I'm sorry. So, hello. Welcome back to the vlog. We have a lot to do tonight. This is my list for packing. A lot of it I've done. A lot of the stuff I needed to grab after I had my day of work and my last day here. So a lot of my cosmetics, toiletries, computers, chargers, all of that jazz needs to go in to my suitcases tonight. We got an early day tomorrow. Flight is quite early. So I basically have to be completely packed by tonight because I have to call a car at like 6:30 or something like that, quite early in the morning. But anyways, we have that to do tonight. I need to watch a movie. I think I'm gonna watch The Santa Claus. Do it big. Do a classic Santa Claus. I have to kind of clean up the apartment because I don't want it to be dirty when we return. So there's like a lot going on. That is exciting. So exciting. Okay. Those are the updates I have for you. We'll check in with you guys later. What a fun packed night we have. Okay, great. Still loving the hair. God, it looks so good. I love it. Okay, see you in a second. Hello. So I wanted to document this moment because I have, if you follow me on Instagram, you know I have been doing reviews of Christmas movies that I think are must-watches every year. Sorry, there's like a glove in the table. Most of them that I've done so far have gotten like in the range of like 7 to 9 out of 10. I have yet to give out a 10 out of 10. Now, I'm very particular with my Christmas movies. I understand that like my preferences are obviously different than everyone else's. What I think is the best Christmas movie is gonna be different than anyone else's, but objectively, I'm about to watch what I really believe is the greatest Christmas movie of all time. And that is the original 1995, I wanna say, The Santa Claus with Tim Allen. I don't think it gets much better than that. It's funny, it's classic, it's heartwarming. You cry. I cry every time, no matter what. Charlie is cute. Tim Allen's cute. The mom is cute. It's a whole well-rounded package Christmas movie, and I just think it doesn't get much better than that. There's a couple others that I will watch and review before Christmas Day that I also believe are 10 out of 10s, but this is my first one that I'm gonna watch, so I thought it was important to document it on Vlogmas. I'm gonna head over to Instagram and now do my whole spiel there, but I'm about to watch it and I feel really good about it. If you have Disney Plus, it is streamable on that. And I just feel like it's a classic. Did we need the third? No way. Could have been great with the first and the second. But I like the second in ways that I feel like the first doesn't quite fulfill. Like, I love that he falls in love and gets a Mrs. Claus. I think it's so good. But there's just really not much better. I mean, come on. Look at that. Look at Charlie. Look at the bowl cut. You can't do... No one's done a bowl cut quite like Charlie from The Santa Claus. It's just so good. Hi, pausing the movie. I'm doing my nails again while I watch this, but I wanted to walk you guys through in case any of you guys wanted to do the gel nail stuff at home. I'm just walking you through how I take them off. So this is them like 10 to 11 days post. I mean, I have some chipping that I did today, a little bit at the top, but literally everything else from before today has been pretty much perfect. I just like picked some stuff off today because I knew I was taking them off. But to take them off, I just take one of these and I like buff the first layer off. This one I really picked off, as you can see. So they are all basically sanded down a ton, just like break through that first layer of gel. And then I just take aluminum foil, a cotton round, and nail polish remover. And then you soak a cotton wad thingy in this. You go this, and then that, and then you wrap it in and you soak it in this, and it literally soaks off the gel. Gel comes off really smoothly and you don't ruin the top layer like of your nail, because if you just kind of peel it off, it actually does peel a little bit of like your nail off. Not in a gross way, but they just become really brittle. So I'm gonna do that. This takes probably 30 minutes total. Honestly, it's 15 minutes each hand. And then I'll start the process of doing my new coat. We'll check back with you guys when I'm doing that. Hello, friends. Nails are done. I feel as though we did a very nice job. Thank you. Yes, I'm very happy. It's quite late. It's like 11 p.m. I don't know why it took me so long to do my freaking nails, and I watched a movie and I ate dinner and I did all those other things that I already talked to you guys about. But I'm getting really tired and I actually have to pack. I have to like finish packing because my flight's super early, so I'm gonna do that. But I wanted to show you my nails. I'm very happy with them. Go me. Okay, apartment is clean for our return. Everything is ready to go. It's midnight. I am all packed and ready to go. I have my clothes laid out for my flight. Two checked bags. This is just my makeup, my shoes, and my carry-on tote. And I'm tired. It's midnight. I have to go to bed because I have to get up at about 5:30. I'm gonna go to bed. See you guys tomorrow, bright and early. Mwah. Bye.